You know you do it at your own way.
When I find out what
you are. So when I'm telling you to pray it and you don't pray it.
Hello. Bible says, since the day of John the Baptist. The kingdom of heaven
is taken by violence.
Is being taken by violence.
And the violence
when you move
is taken by force. You cannot just go and take it. So even when you understand that this power is working in your life, you must arise and pray like a wounded lion. Tell God today, enough is enough. Every evil power in my life, I take power of authority. I break them now. I break them now.
I break them now.
I love my Jesus. You are the only mosquito in my net. When I have Jesus, I'm unbreakable.
Amen.
You don't pray for me when I have Jesus.
Amen.
And also, you must understand the language of heaven. One time I was working as a security man. Number one, you must study the language. So when you are on the Christian side, you must understand the language of heaven. So
that
you can be able to confront your enemies. Pray the name of the living God. There are covenants that were blessed before you were born.
And
they're working against your life. Your parents can cause you to enter in a covenant. Even before you were born. I give example in the Bible. I am dedicated to that altar. When I saw the daughter of Panda Missouri, Carol Happy, Capuzzi. Who's a very good in a man? Kuna, Wagam Sir, Kuna, when I saw my robe, where we had a Michelle, we went with Stana, without our own ways. Wagapisa, when he ever saw over, when Chima Yesu, the Yesu of Ponya, Sapu, the chips that Yesu Siko and Iwaku, where we pepper chips our corner. Nothing I'm here going to talk to. I am a little bit of 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 a little
Kasema bibi yangu amezaa mtoto nje. Na bibi yangu ameenda nje. Lakini maana chini za uria zilikuwa ndani ya mmoja wao zilikuwa zimekomaa zikatoka. Linda maisha yako. Ukiwa kijana, linda maisha yako. Vijana wako hapa wanaongea na wazee. Vijana wameelea katika mapenzi. Mmoja atakuja kuzungumza na mimi. Hello. Maandiko yanasema usiamushe hiyo mapenzi mapema. Kwa kitabu cha Solomon. Na hiyo mapenzi, acha mwenye mapenzi aiamushe.
Amen.
Haleluya. Na watu wakaamushe tu wengi wengi. One way that marriages are not working.
Njia moja ndoa hazifanikiwi.
Yes.
Ikileta hapa kali. Unajua